see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself,
okay, now you're probably wondering, what exactly am I buying? What you are buying is a British Racing Green Mazda MX-5 Mark II, also known as the NB. Now, this particular model is a 1.8 litre engine. It's a 6-speed manual, and it's rear-wheel drive. Its weight is balanced 50-50, so handling is superb, and it is efficient. That 1.8 litre engine does not chew through your gas. The interior, as you can see behind me, it's all beautiful tan leather. The wood steering wheel, it's a naughty one. It's got an airbag. There's also a passenger airbag. The sound system is a Bose speaker set with a JVC head unit. Has a convenient Bluetooth and plays your Spotify through the Bluetooth. On days like today, you've got the roof down, music pumping, it's brilliant. It also comes with a brand new VTNZ WAF, 4 brand new Goodyear tires, a brand new AA battery. This car has been super reliable. It's been my daily driver for the last 4 years. But now, I live in the city, so unfortunately it's time for us to part ways, as a car with 2 seats is always trumped by a car with 4 seats, who happens to be owned by this person. I am the second New Zealand owner. Both myself and the previous owner kept it garaged and undercover. I have had it regularly serviced at Technical Automotive over in Whenuapai. The car comes with a tan soft top. Unfortunately, it's kind of worn out with time. It's got a few rips and bits on it. But luckily, the car also comes with a maroon hard top, which has a nice leather lining, which keeps the road noise down and it will keep you nice and dry. It was imported from Japan 9 years ago and has 168,000 Ks on the clock. The car comes with all the basic amenities like electric windows, air conditioning, a nice car alarm, and driver's side central locking. If you'd like to come in and inspect this beauty or take it out for a test run, we are conveniently located in the city. Give me a call, my number's in the Trade Me ad. Thanks for watching.